Hello everybody, and welcome back to Richard's Gameplay, and welcome back to another part of the Resident Evil Biohazard game. And we will jump straight in and see what we can do. And we don't have any weapons. This was the third floor. I don't know if I have to do something here. There's a ladder there. Let's try that one. That's pretty high. Well, this looks like the bridge.
Maybe it still works.
Change cameras. Okay, that was the room where I was in a few moments ago. This was the elevator shaft. Okay, this is another one.
Ethan. I hope I make it in time. Okay, bottom level.
Oh, fuck.
Stop it, Evelyn!
Oh, fucking hallucinations. Where is she?
That was a a good jump scare. I don't think there's anything here I would wanted to say, but no, there's nothing here. Gunpowder. I can't do anything with that, I think. No, it's a remote bomb. No, I don't have anything to combine it with. Another bomb. Can't go this way. There's a bobblehead on the other side of the wall. But a herb. It's also good to have. Captain's cabin. Maybe there is a That's too bad, because there's a machine gun here. Some kind of wrench. Hey, ship map. It's always comes in handy. No, can't use it there. Nothing here as well. Both were empty. I apologize for my stomach. It's a little bit growling sometimes, so I hope the mic doesn't pick it up, but I'm afraid it does. Okay, it was the captain's cabin. No, this doesn't go anywhere. Okay, I'm a little bit at a loss of what to do next. Can't do anything here. I think if I go in here, then I will die. There's nothing to do here. So maybe I do have to go in that elevator again. Well, let's try it and hopefully I'm not dying. No, I'm not dying. Okay. Cable is completely fried. We had a replacement, but we had to use it to fix something in 3F sick bay. You're gonna have to go ask Dr. Wallet, Waddell for it. I'm needed down to number 2 engine room, but can't get down there unless we get this thing working, Dwayne. Okay, so we have to use something for that. No. Not going to use the bomb. Ooh. Now let's climb up. Because I don't have any... Yes. I would say I don't have any weapons, but... I have a survival knife now. It's not the best. No, I don't have the corrosive stuff for that. Oh, fuck. Okay. Phew. He died with one blow. Gunpowder. 16 years since the nightmares of Raccoon City, the survivors are still suffering. Oh, this was a good scare. Yes, now I can use this. I only need a weapon. Yeah, there's nothing in here because I opened them previously. More gunpowder. No, it won't open because I don't have any corrosive stuff. Oh. Has to be turned in some way. Maybe upside down. I don't know. Okay. That's down. And the red one must be also down. Yes. Corrosive. Right. That's what I need. To open some doors. Okay. There's nothing there. Let me see. No, there was nothing here. Captain's quarters, the locker. Okay, this is another safe room. Just some corrosive. Yes, was the... Yeah, it's the... I already read that message. Well, let's save it for now. And let's take care of the mold guy here. Who was here a few minutes ago. Or maybe he went away when I was in the safe room. No, there wasn't anything of interest here. We need to get to the elevator again. Oh my God. Okay, we have a handgun. That's at least something. Another save point, but let's save it anyway. Okay, let's explore this creepy place. Okay, we have 9 bullets. No, there's nothing more. Oh my God. Can carry more items. That's awesome. 8 more. Pretty awesome. I need to get to the captain's quarters for the machine gun. Maybe I will do that now. Okay. Die, you bastards. Okay, we now have a fuse again. So you can go back to the elevator. If I can find it again. Yes, climb up. Ugh. Okay, I'm missing a cable. No, I have to climb up. Damn it. Climb up. The other way around. Where did I see the captain's room? I can't remember. Hey, a lockpick. Right. I can't remember where the captain's quarters are. I keep on running in circles. Let me check my time. Okay, I'm almost at the save point for this episode. I was just here. Okay. There's some kind of message there. Room. I hear all kind of creepy creepy sounds. Right. One shot kills. Door is closed. My God, it really looks creepy. Nothing here. Oh fuck. Holy fuck, what was that? Oh shit. Sounds disgusting. Let me get the cable real quick. Power cable. Oh, fucking hell. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Ah, shit. Oh crap, I put myself in a corner. Some more. Come close and personal. Right. Timer was also going off in the background, so sorry for that. Okay. Whew. But I got the cable. So that's at least something. Okay, we have a whole lot of bullets. I don't know if it's enough. Hey, everything works again. That's awesome. Second floor. Already been here, of course. But let's find the... the safe room. And I will end the episode at this point. I thank you very much for watching, and if you like what you have seen, you can press a thumbs up. That will help my channel to grow, and if you would subscribe to my channel, that would be very much appreciated. And there's also a link in the description below where you can support me even more. So this was Richie's gameplay for today. I will be back very soon for more Resident Evil Biohazard. Bye for now.